welcome.
The stars. Across cultures, there is much meaning and stories attributed to the night sky. For the Aboriginal people of Australia, the first Australians, the stars hold the knowledge. Since the beginning of time, the skies have guided us and determined our seasonal activities across our six season country. First Nation Australians are the original astronomers. Our people observed the stars, the position of the sun and moon. The dark clouds of our Milky Way manifest a huge emu in the sky. It's time to go collect emu eggs. The songs sung across the country are known as songlines, and the stories told cover vast lands. This depth of understanding ensured our survival, predicted harvest, travel, and hunting times. Songlines contain the wisdom of the country. The Milky Way is the Wadambal, meaning river, the place where everything once was, until the universe was turned upside down, and now Wadambal is the Milky Way that mirrors places on Earth. No matter how far we see, we are still all under one sky, shaped by a distinctive environment with shared values. We are all now shaped by and share the stewardship and caring for the lands, sea, and sky. Yesterday's stars, tomorrow's path.
Green city landscape is an important part of our future. scientific breakthrough that supports a sustainable future for the coming generations. Dr. Popo is using space transport electronics technology to develop an eco-friendly
Thank you. building a successful future.
Our journey is the connections we make,
the relationships we build,
the opportunities we have,
our world,
our history,
our hope,
our future. Together,
we are shaping the future.
from you.
I need this, the new one, and this one, come on.